is Himalayan natural mineral water. It says natural electrolytes and minerals with balanced pH. It costs $3 and is sourced from India. Let's test the pH and TDS levels. Let's pour some water in. First, we're going to test the TDS level. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says zero. And let's put it in. That's average tap water. Now, let's test the pH level. Open the cap carefully and only do two drops. One and two. I give this an 8. That means it is alkaline water.
Stay tuned.
Like and subscribe.